restock and clean my candy drawer with me.
Thank you. So we're here in my guest bath because I really want my guest bath to feel like a spa. So I actually got this little skin fridge, and no, we are not putting skincare in here. We are going to make eucalyptus towels like at the spa at home. So we have eucalyptus oil, a big bowl, and then of course some washcloths. I'm gonna start off by filling this bowl up. I'm gonna use cold water so it's more like refreshing. Add just a few drops of eucalyptus oil. I don't want this to be overpowering, so just a few drops is fine. Give this a good stir. I'm gonna add a couple washcloths at a time. This is the first one. Get it really soaked. The washcloths are in here. I'm actually gonna let this soak for like 10 to 15 minutes. Just wanna let it marinate. While the towels are soaking, I wanna go ahead and set up our skin fridge. First, I need to figure out where we're gonna keep the fridge. I think I just have to like play around with it a little bit, but I think like somewhere right there. I'm gonna plug it in. This one goes into the back. I specifically got this fridge because you can do warm and cool, but I think I'm leaning more towards cool just so it's like more refreshing. This is a good area and I like that this plant kind of hides it. Cloths are done. I'm just gonna drain it. We're just gonna wring each one out. Obviously use a clean surface and you're just gonna fold it and roll it. So it fits 6 hand cloths perfectly and it smells so good. I hope my guests love it and I hope they feel like they're at somewhat of a spa.
Restock okay.
Naturally, I want my bedroom to feel like a 5-star hotel, so let's organize and stock my nightstand. Here she is now. Definitely not my proudest moment, but we just gotta trust the process. Let's take everything out first. Like, why are these even in here? Three of these fit perfectly across, so now it's time to fill them up. My bedside table has officially become a concession stand.
Isley spends a lot of time in her room hanging out with her friends. So for Christmas, we bought her this mini fridge so they could keep some snacks up there. I finally had time today to get it all cleaned out and stocked. Come watch as I get it all ready to go.
Hey guys, so I just came back from Target because guests are coming in less than 2 hours and the guest bathroom needs a restock. We're gonna start off by restocking some toothbrushes. As you guys know, I like to get different colors just to add some variety. We're gonna stock the back with some Listerine. Next is some toothpaste. And lastly, some more toothbrush covers. Oral care drawer is done. Next is a skincare drawer. I like this drawer, don't get me wrong, but I want to improve it. I'm going to start off with this bin for makeup removers. I'm going to add in 2 more. Guests really like these because they're small enough to take home. Adding some makeup wipes along with some micellar water. Okay, we're going to start off with this bin, which will be face wash. We're going to add in 1 for oily skin and 1 for sensitive dry skin. I'm keeping these ones small here because on the counter, we're going to have the Youth to the People cleanser right here. And we're going to put this right here because I feel like everyone can use it. Okay, so back to the drawer, adding in 2 different kinds of facial lotions. 1 will be for oily skin and 1 for normal to dry skin. Okay, this bin I'm super excited for. We're going to start off with a toner and an essence. They are my favorites. Moving on to serums, we have probiotic acne serum and the ceramide barrier serum. Next up, we have a hydrating milky mist. A vitamin C gel moisturizer from Dermalogica. And then I picked up these really cute mini sunscreens. And lastly, I'm going to add in a really rich moisturizing cream just to make them feel really comfortable from a day of traveling. In this area right here, I'm gonna add a mask and of course another sunscreen. Okay, I love this drawer. I hope they love it too. So we still need to stock the drawers underneath the sink. This will be in part 2. guys, so we have less than 15 minutes and we still have these drawers to fill. We're gonna start off with the deodorant bin. I like to get the mini deodorants for guests just so that it's sanitary and they can take these home. Deodorant bin is done. Next is shampoo and conditioner. We still have full-size bottles like Kevin Murphy and Anomaly, but I wanted to add in this mini set. And then on top of that, I want to add in some hair care product, adding in a dry shampoo, a hairspray. I have friends and family with curly hair, so wanted to cater to them too. Lastly, a mini version of my favorite 10-in-1. Okay, hair care is done. Next up, we have body care. We're gonna restock it with these exfoliating cloths. Body care is done. On to the right side with shaving supplies. We still have some shaving cream here, but we need more razors. Adding in a new ingrown spot treatment. Shaving bin is done. Next up, eye care. Adding in some more contact solution. And I'm gonna fold this down and we'll add it over here. The eye care bin is done. Okay, they're almost here. Next is feminine hygiene. I recently just stocked this drawer, so we're just gonna add in a pH balancing cleanser. This drawer is done. Lastly are bar soaps. Last bin is done. I just need to add some washcloths in here. Washcloths are done. And everything is done. Everything looks great. I hope they love it. Okay, I'm really excited because this is my friend's first time spending the night at my new place this weekend. So I got some goodies to stock up the guest bathroom. I'm gonna start off with the drawers and put these. Here we're gonna have some toothbrushes. Two different colors so they don't mix them up. Toothpaste can be pretty intimate, so I got them separate packs just in case. Same thing with the mouthwash. Can't forget the floss. More types of floss. And we're finishing up the hygiene drawer with these toothbrush covers. This drawer will be all about skincare. We'll start off with these mini cleansing balms and other makeup removers. In case they forgot their face wash or want to try something new, this is for sensitive skin, acne-prone skin, and dry skin. Lastly are the face masks and some eye masks in case you're stressed out from traveling. Part 2 will be stocking under the sink.
organizing my diabetes supplies.
My parents are staying with me for Christmas. They're going to be here in 30 minutes, but I want to make their guest bathroom feel like a hotel. First, I should probably wipe down the counters. Counters are immaculate. Mirrors, not so much. Let's get them cleaned. This thing broken? Oh my God. It's gonna give me so much hate, but I literally don't have time. I'm stressed. I didn't have time to think of solutions. The mirror is done, and that's all that matters. Let's work on this. His and hers deodorant. Shaving essentials. Mouthwash. Body mist. Hand cream. Dry shampoo. Hairspray. Girly essentials. My mom's lips are always chapped, so I wanted to give her some options. She's gonna be excited about this one. Hand soaps for each of their sides. Candles to set the mood. I wanna spoil my mom with some amazing skincare. My favorite moisturizer. Hair ties. Got them each their own body wash. Christmas toilet paper. Everyone knows it goes like this. Festive washcloths. Festive hand towel. Should I steam them? Who am I kidding? I don't have time for that. His side is set, now my mom's. And a festive Christmas rug for the final touch. So cute. My parents have done so much for me over the years. This is literally the least I could do. Thank you.
Well, I'm hosting friends and family over this weekend, which means it's that time for another restock. The first drawer we're gonna restock is the oral care drawer. Different colored toothbrushes for some variety. I'm gonna actually take these two out and add this longer one. I'm gonna put toothpaste over here. Adding two different brands, just for some options. This bin will have mouthwash. Lastly, some floss and toothbrush covers. Oral hygiene is done. Second drawer is the skincare drawer. Restocking makeup wipes. And some cleansing balms. And then I'm gonna take this one out. And we're gonna add in two separate bins. This side will be everything for acne prone and oily skin. And then this side will be normal to dry.
Restock with us.
Pantry restock. pantry restock.
Thank you.
guys, so I just came back from Target because guests are coming in less than 2 hours and the guest bathroom needs a restock. We're gonna start off by restocking some toothbrushes. As you guys know, I like to get different colors just to add some variety. We're gonna stock the back with some Listerine. Next is some toothpaste. And lastly, some more toothbrush covers. Oral care drawer is done. Next is a skincare drawer. I like this drawer, don't get me wrong, but I want to improve it. I'm going to start off with this bin for makeup removers. I'm going to add in 2 more. Guests really like these because they're small enough to take home. Adding some makeup wipes along with some micellar water. Okay, we're going to start off with this bin, which will be face wash. We're going to add in 1 for oily skin and 1 for sensitive dry skin. I'm keeping these ones small here because on the counter, we're going to have the Youth to the People cleanser right here. And we're going to put this right here because I feel like everyone can use it. Okay, so back to the drawer, adding in 2 different kinds of facial lotions. 1 will be for oily skin and 1 for normal to dry skin. Okay, this bin I'm super excited for. We're going to start off with a toner and an essence. They are my favorites. Moving on to serums, we have probiotic acne serum and the ceramide barrier serum. Next up, we have a hydrating milky mist. A vitamin C gel moisturizer from Dermalogica. And then I picked up these really cute mini sunscreens. And lastly, I'm going to add in a really rich moisturizing cream just to make them feel really comfortable. From a day of traveling. In this area right here, I'm gonna add a mask and of course another sunscreen. Okay, I love this drawer. I hope they love it too. So we still need to stock the drawers underneath the sink. This will be in part 2.
Isley got her mini fridge stocked right after Christmas, Ava has been begging to get one in her room. Like Isley, Ava has a ton of friends over, and I love the idea of them having all the snacks they need right in her room. Thank you.